There must be fully 55,000 at Huddersfield for the second replay, Manchester United and Sunderland. United kick off, hoping that it'll be third time lucky. Sunderland also hope to be. The first Manchester attack ends with the ball going just wide. Sunderland very narrowly missed victory in the two previous games in this marathon six-round cup tie. Their supporters are confident they'll pull it off tonight. But through the whole of the first half, neither side really looks like scoring. Well, there is a thrill close to the interval. Lord just can't reach it. No score at half-time. Surely it's not going to be yet another draw. Sunderland kick off in the second half. The Geordie's inside right, George Hurd starts an attack. Centre forward Nick Sharkey scores for Sunderland. The United equaliser comes from Dennis Law. Only 1 minute later, the game is transformed. Chisnall scores. It's the first time Manchester United have been in the lead in these three matches. David Hurd's brought down, a penalty. From the spot, Law makes no mistake. Those 2 minutes may have settled Sunderland's hash. They're now trailing 1-3. Manchester United give away a corner. Gaskell is in some difficulty for a few awkward seconds. United again, and the great Dennis Law gets his hat-trick. The Manchester men are now like 11 tigers who have all tasted blood. Is complete when David Hurd scores Manchester's fifth goal. It's amazing that so late in the game they have energy left for a punch-up. What an astounding cup tie, ending in this runaway victory for Manchester United. Their hero, that fair-haired genius, Dennis Law.